Welcome to the student tour of Panopto. Many instructors use Panopto to record remote online lectures. You may encounter this video instruction tool within your courses at UCF. This tour introduces you to some of Panopto's basic features. If your course does utilize Panopto, it can be accessed through the course navigation menu. Here, you will be able to view any of the Panopto recordings that your instructor may have uploaded. The standard Panopto interface has the primary video playing in the upper left-hand corner of the window. This is generally where you will see your instructor speaking. On the right-hand side is the secondary video. This is where you will see recorded content, screen captures, and lecture slides as your instructor speaks. Underneath are the playback settings. Here you can adjust the volume, captions, speed, and quality of the video. Toward the bottom of the window, you will see thumbnails that you can click on to quickly navigate to specific points in your lecture. The search tool allows you to find any keyword that is spoken or shown on screen at any point during the video. The content section is where your instructor outlines all the content in your lecture. Click on any of the headings to skip to a specific section of the lecture. The caption section displays everything your instructor says as readable text. You can view the captions as the video plays by clicking the CC icon in the playback settings. There is also a section for you to add your own notes as the video plays. These notes are only visible to you and the people you choose to share them with. The bookmark section allows you to save timestamps during the video to quickly navigate back to at any time. That concludes our student tour of Panopto. For additional information on this or any topic on web courses at UCF, please visit our website at cdl.ucf.edu/support.